Cumberbatch wasn't happy when fans watching him in a production of Hamlet at the Barbican Theatre used their camera phones to film him. Richard Griffiths, Kevin Spacey and James McAvoy have all had similar outbursts. Unruly audience members might be distracting for the actors, but they can also ruin the experience for the rest of the crowd.
A night out at the theatre in the West End doesn't come cheap. Once you've bought the tickets, the programmes, some food and drink, you could have spent well over £100. So it's no surprise that many of us get quite irritated with badly behaved audiences. But what's the worst thing people do? We've heard some horror stories about theatregoers who remove their shoes, cough uncontrollably, constantly use their phones, and even pop out and back in with a Chinese takeaway.
People taking in Chinese meals, then I think that's down to the authorities on the door to prevent that from happening, perhaps.
When people have got their phones out, the light that comes from the phone is quite distracting.
People eating their food really noisily and leaving a mess everywhere. It's really annoying.
People were talking and distracting me from watching it. That would be annoying, yeah.
Phones are the kind of plague of the theatre, and particularly after the interval. I think everybody knows now you just turn your phone off before the theatre, but I think after the interval, people have had a drink, maybe they forget. They think it hadn't rung in the first half, who cares?
So what's the solution? Well, surely it's simple. Audiences should do more to be conscious of theatre etiquette, while the theatres themselves could perhaps do more to police bad behaviour. Amelia Papadopoulos, BBC London News.
Well, we can talk now to Richard Gresham. Welcome to the programme. You are campaigning for a theatre charter to change people's behaviour. Just outline the main points that you'd like to see.
I started the charter because I go to theatre a lot, and I've noticed a really bad behaviour. That report just highlights my life at the moment. But the main aspects of it, what I want to highlight and what I want to have a discussion about is respect for actors on stage and respect from the from other audience members. I also want people to turn their mobile phones off, and as Alice said, to turn them off after the interval as well. And no texting, no photographing, no filming, no emailing, no tweeting, which is what I see every time I go to the theatre, 99% of the time now.
I mean, some of these sound like very reasonable demands, but looking elsewhere at your charter, you say...